Hey y'all, so I just wanted to come on here and talk about this whole future Shea Martez thing that's going on right now. So if you guys haven't heard, there's a Instagram model and she wants to be some sort of music star, but her name is Shea Martez. Now, before today, I had not even heard of who the fuck Shea Martez was. I mean, I guess this is probably more exposure than she's gotten so far, but I hate that it had to come like that for her. But pretty much, Shea Martez was wanting to, I guess, like hook up with Future without like actually putting out, and Future was not on that. So the whole situation went down where Shea Martez actually bought her own ticket to come meet Future out in LA. She bought this ticket, I guess, for $550, and then Future told her that he was going to reimburse her for the money. So pretty much she buys this ticket, right, to come out there. And she goes out there, and the whole thing, she released Future's text messages and everything like that. So pretty much Future said, "I have my son today, but I'm gonna break away to come see you for a second." She said, "Okay, cool." He says, "Get sexy, get sexy." She says, "I'm sorry, I'm not even with that type of time. I just wanted to chill tonight." He said, "Catch you another time, no worries." And he put his like hand up to his forehead where he did that little emoji, like, oh, you know. He's and so she said, "You not coming here?" He said, "You playing, SMH." And she said, "I didn't know that that's what you wanted to do. I would have told you." He said, "No worries." And she says, "Sorry, I'm not that type." He says, "Understood." She said, "Okay, cool. So I won't see you at all?" He said, "I'm good, love. Enjoy." And she just says, "Wow." So I have no sympathy for this girl. I know she's pretty much mad that she must have lost her money because she went out there and got nothing in return. You know what I mean? But like she presents herself like one of these like Insta like I hate using the term thot, but it's like she presents herself like a thotty like Instagram girl. And so like, what is it that you expect, sweetie? Like you're not going out there to like have like a meeting so that way you guys can talk business and he can put you on. You know what I mean? Like he's just trying to get in your drawers. And I hate to say that, but it's like that's what I would have thought that she knew already. You know what I mean? But the fact that she tried to pretend like she didn't know and now she's mad, you know, that she like wasted her money like going out there. I don't feel bad for her. And so she put out a post just a little while ago, I guess addressing the whole thing. And she says, "Okay, now that I'm settled in my room, I had to book. I can go and tell y'all. So I've been talking to Future since March. I chilled with him in Miami and went to the studio with him or whatever. And he was so cool and nice. Like 3 days ago, he told me he wanted to see me. So I told him to book my flight. He told me to book it and he will give me my money back, which was 1,000% of what I paid for my flight." Okay, first of all, she said 1,000%. "I paid $550 for my flight. So when I got here, he was supposed to be giving me 5,550. Wait a minute, she said $5,500. He already booked my room and he had a key left for me at the front desk. So I get settled in and text him. He called me on FaceTime telling me I was supposed to be waiting on him in the room with lingerie. For one, lingerie wasn't on my mind when I was packing. I was thinking more of a studio, my nigga. But anyway, I told him I wasn't on that type of time. We talk, but we don't talk enough for me to fuck him. LOL. So Sunday, get here. I left to get something to eat and came back. My key stopped working, so I'm thinking I just put the key close to my phone and that's why it stopped working. I get to the front desk and they was telling me it wasn't working because I was supposed to check out today. I asked them how long the room was booked and they said it was only booked for Saturday, which means he had plans to have sex with me and put me out anyway and not give me the $5,500. Oh, she's so stupid. I'm so happy I didn't have sex with him because he would have fucked me and still put me out. At least I can say I'm not part of the collection. She's so stupid. I just don't know where I will be in life, and Not about to go around having sex with niggas to get where I want to be. Anything I do, I work for. It's cool though, because I have my own money and I didn't do nothing but book another room. LOL. I just want my coins. My thing is, I wouldn't have even put out this story, sweetie. Like, you can keep that shit to yourself. You know what I'm saying? But anybody else, like, if some rapper or ball player or anybody like that is asking you to come meet them at a hotel, you know what I mean? Like, what the hell do you think? You know what I mean? So she's like, you know, I'm cool. I'm trying to go get my coin. Da, 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 da. And it's like, girl, you didn't even have to, like, put out the post. Like, I'm glad that you, you know, stuck to your standards and didn't have sex with him if that's what you didn't want to do. But don't put him on blast, because it's like, it ain't his fault, sweetie. You should have known better than that. So this story is just really stupid. It's fucking dumb. But if you guys like that video, go ahead and share it. Go ahead and comment on it. Let me know what you think, if you think anything. Put a like on it. Do whatever you gotta do. All right, peace.